So what do you think the mouse is for? Hi everyone, it's Lightning Bolt Forever, back again with yet more Prince of Persia, level 8. This is definitely the hardest level in the game. Now over to the right here, there's a potion that hurts you. It's nothing too special. So go ahead and head over here. Now, the toughest enemy in the game, and I mean the toughest. You know why I said that Jafar was the toughest? He ain't as tough as this guy. This guy does not move. I mean, you can just sit here forever and hope that he'll come towards you. He don't move. I don't know if that was intended by the team, Broderbund, but or if it was just a glitch, but it's... Yeah, I mean, it gets pretty annoying after a while. I remember watching my dad play this, and, I mean, we were all just... Oh, wow. We were both hoping that we could someday get past that. We were hoping that we could just get past that guard. That's all we wanted to do. So, yeah, I probably am making this level look easier than it actually is. If you're new to the game, you will definitely find challenge... Whoa, in this level, and I almost forgot to jump there, and that would have killed me, because if you run into spikes, you will die. You'll be impaled. With blood. Yeah, it just makes me wonder what this game was rated. If it was even rated at all, because, you know, I used to think when enemies got sucked up into, or not sucked up, but, like, split in half in the choppers, I used to think that, like, the blood and everything was, like, really, like, graphic. Of course, I was much younger back then, but... Were we all? Okay. So, yeah, there's pretty much nothing on the lower level that's gonna give you that much trouble. Now, this guy, you see how he's so close, like, over to the next section, like, off to the right? If you just walk slowly or sneak past him, like, frog walk here. I love to frog walk. Yeah, make sure you catch that ledge, otherwise you will die. But yeah, if you walk or, like, frog walk past guards, like, if they're above you or below you, they won't hear you, so they'll just stay in the same direction. Because, see? It's much easier now, because you get the jump on them, unless you get hit, like, twice in the head, like I just did. Yeah, I don't really know what's... why this guy's giving me trouble, of all people, this guy. Now, what you don't want to do is keep his body on the panel, and I'll tell you why. I think, from experience, I'm gonna pause the game here. I think from experience, because if you happen to fall off back down to the lower level and you try to do this all over again, like run through the next couple sections, the gate will stay closed. I mean, if you come back here, the gate will stay closed and there's no way to open it again, and you have to restart the level and face the guy that doesn't move. Anyway, for this section, you just keep running. Just keep running until you get to about here, and then to about here, and then stop here. These are all very quick jumps that I am making, I know. And you gotta be fast when... Hey, I got him. Okay. Don't fall off. Okay. Now. Sorry about that. Oh, gosh, I thought I was gonna get killed there. I mean, look at this. See how so close that thing is to the... I mean, the chopper is just... It's so close to... the edge. It's like, how do you know? I mean, you have to just be careful every step of the way, and there's the mouse. He's so useful. And since I don't trust this level, I'm going to take it nice and slow in this area, because believe me, you don't want to do all that work just to die in some spikes. Anyway, that's level 8 for you. The hardest level in, well, I guess it's the hardest, I don't know. It's sort of the hardest, whatever. Hardest level in the game, done and over with. I will see you guys later in level 9. Levels are getting harder. What do you think will lie in store for us next time? Whatever, let's just get out of here. Who am I kidding? And yeah, I'm talking through this music. You've heard it enough already. Like, seriously, this is the 8th time. Whatever. I'll see you later.